How's it going, guys? It's Mr. Jolie here, and welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil 7. Now, this is a game that has been requested to me personally through personal messages. I know people don't comment a lot on my videos. That's fine. Don't worry about it. But I'm told that this game is very scary. I haven't looked at any gameplay. I haven't watched anybody else do anything, so I have no idea what this game is about. I have no idea what the jump scares are. I have no idea what I'm going into. I've never played any of the other Resident Evil games, so I'm not really familiar with the story, so please forgive me if I'm a little clueless, but I just decided to start on this screen because previous to this screen, their warning came up, and the warning said, if you do start to feel uncomfortable, please take a break. And I don't know how to feel about that, so I know this is gonna be interesting. I know, y'all know I'm a little baby when it comes to these kind of games, and I'm just gonna show you a little more of my baby side. Anyway, moving on. It says options and start game. Well, I don't really care about the options. So normal or easy? Well, I'm not gonna go for easy. We'll take it easy on you. Just your average difficulty. Please, easy on me. Nah. Whew. I'm really nervous. I don't want to play this game. I don't want to play.
Hey,
oh shit! Don't do that. You're ugly as shit. Yay! You're coming home! Oh my god. So my god. Oh, I love you so much, sweetheart. I miss you too. Wait, what? I don't have a wife.
I gotta get back to work.
Bye.
I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much.
I'm not Ethan. My name's Mr. Jolie. Have you subscribed to me yet? Hey, don't go yet. I'm not done with you. Come on. You recorded the message, you weirdo. Where are we? Buddy. Oh.
Ethan. You were right.
About?
I did lie to you. Oh. I shouldn't have.
You were cheating with the mailman.
All I can say is that if you get...
You had a child with the mailman.
Stay away.
If you wanted me to stay away, why did you send me this message? Dialing a phone.
Hello?
Hey. Yes.
Hey. You alright?
No. Of course not.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her. How? What happened?
She cheated with the mailman.
I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come.
It's just a prank, bruh.
Where is she?
Dolphy, Louisiana.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No, no. No.
I have to find out what happened.
Of course we do. Oh, yes. Oh, we can do some speed racer action here. Look around. Look around. Jump scare. Oh. Okay. Not yet. What are these graphics? Oh, okay. So, what year is this?
This is the place.
This is not the place. This is the middle of nowhere, my friend. I get an achievement for oh my god, man. Traveled to Louisiana? It wasn't really my choice. Okay. Oh, that's a sprint button. Stupid hand, don't do that. How have you guys been? It's been a while since we played a horror game together. Check your objective. Find Mia. No shit. Okay. So, I'm not feeling very comfortable here. Or should I go down there first? Maybe to the big obvious gate. Is it too late to turn back? Jump scare. Okay. Okay, I don't know who these characters are. I'm not sure if these were previous members in the franchise. Most likely they are. But if, I don't know. I don't know them, so I don't really have sympathy for them if any of them died. So, sorry. Jump scare. Okay, made it. Sewer gate. Bitch, leave me alone. Sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. Can I open this? No. Can I keep it? I can't keep it. Oh, wait, what was on it? Okay, what else does it say? Whatever. Alright. Accept her gift. Ooh, is she gonna give me the gift in the car, if you know what I mean? Jump scare! Can I get? Stupid bugs, go away. Yeah, you tell him, Ethan. This is Ethan Hunt from the Impossible stop texting me. Mission Impossible franchise. Oh. Oh. Hello. Hello. Sir. What the fuck? You disappeared mysteriously. So mysterious, disappearing into the mist. Why are you going around the house? Honestly, dude, why didn't you bring the police? Why did you just come by yourself? People in horror games are not very smart, are they? That looks scarily like a spider. Oh! What did that sound? What that sound? Oh! That's that sound. Okay. That's that sound. What that? Is that a... Oh, it's a dead deer. Okay, that's that sound. What the hell? Is that a tree? What the... What are these things? It's a bunch of dead... What the fuck? Oh, okay. Crouch. Okay, that's a weird button to crouch with. But it's okay. Okay. Stop making those noises in the bushes, I can hear you. I can hear your every move. No one's going to sneak up on me. Alright, okay. Ooh, driver's license. Texas. Oh, no! I wasn't done with that. Anything else? Achievement. Aha! Xbox. Stupid. What are these graphics, dude? I feel like I'm back in, like, 2014. I don't wanna go. You can't make me knock on that door. I'm gonna sit right here and this is gonna be the end of the video and I'm never gonna come back and play this game ever. This is the end. I don't wanna knock. Oh, it's not a door. Stay away. I'm scared. Oh. What do I take in with me? I can't see anything in there. What? What does that do? What the fuck is that for? Oh no! Oh look at the window, Oh no! It's so hideous! Oh, my controller battery is a little thick. Ugh. Okay, I don't know what's going on, but I'm just gonna walk in, I'm gonna run in, I'm gonna run in, I'm not gonna go back, and I'm like, oh, I have a flashlight. Since when do I have a flashlight? I'd rather have a flashlight. Okay. I'm not gonna shut the door. I may need to come back. Oh, why me? What the fuck? Okay, at least I'm saving you water here. Don't get, stop. My battery's just died. Give me a moment. Okay, we are back. I was saying, please do not kill me. I am saving you water. Yeah, what the? What the? Oh, is that a bug? Yeah, close that, close that. Just close it. I don't see that shit. Okay. What's in the fridge? There's a bug in the fridge. I don't want to see what's in there. Ew. I'm 20 missing in what? 2 years. What was that? Oh, that's me. Hello? Is anybody home? Please, nobody be home. Hello? Oh, it's a dark room. Oh, please, nobody be home. Oh, please. I don't know why I thought I could play this game. Oh, please. Nobody. Boy, if this is your wife's house, she lives in a fucking pigsty. Okay. Ah! I take it back. I take it back. I take it back. Why's there pictures of cells in here? Email from Mia. Missing for 3 years. Oh. Oh. Need to get one. Don't play the piano. Yep. I feel like this place is only slightly haunted. But why did you walk in here? Like, do you have a death wish? Okay, it's locked. Good. I like it when doors are locked. I'm not turning my back on you. I'm walking slightly slower. Okay, I turned my back on you. Don't fucking ignore that. Why did I see my own shadow? Oh, okay. Oh, I'm so tense. Nothing's even happened yet. I literally got scared by a fucking videotape. Oh shit, this is the end of the line, isn't it? Oh man, my hands are so sweaty. Oh no. Oh, that's disgusting. Derelict. Okay. So. Let's go back to. Shut up! I don't want to talk to you right now. I love you, but not right now. Okay. Oh man, I need to play this with somebody. Cannot take this by myself. Wait, why is it? What? Okay. I supposed to do something? Oh,
why did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo. That was 2 fucking years ago.
Wait, what the? Why am I getting so scared? Literally nothing has happened.
Don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Oh.
New plan. We do a walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro. Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
Wait.
No problem.
What?
Tonight on Sewer Gators. Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
I mean, I can say that about your mother's house, but, you know. Why is that swinging by itself? Hey, I'm not by myself anymore. We're good. Alright. Well, technically.
Are we rolling?
We'll be rolling down a hill in a few minutes. Yeah, these are a bunch of fucking...
Get out of the way.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
That's a man.
After you.
You're gonna die first, my friend.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep?
No.
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound?
Yeah.
Ooh, is it haunted?
Yes, it probably is, my friend. But you don't know that.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete.
Not anchor. Yeah, bitch.
Nothing.
He called you a weekend sub, weekend sub.
What's the story, Andre?
He can buy you for $5 at Subway. What the okay, what the fuck?
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
No shit, it's changed shut.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
My name is Clancy.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Bakers. Huh.
And they were quiet, not backward.
What were they baking?
A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
Probably.
Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit!
Literally.
I should have worn my good shoes.
Bitch.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
You're retarded.
Andre?
Andre is dead! Andre. I called it!
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
No. But I bet he's dead.
Where is he? Unfucking believable!
Have fun!
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
What? What about leaving you? Yeah, you go ahead, buddy. I'm not gonna get ahead of you for 1 second. Okay. Oh! What
that? What the fuck was that?
I don't know. Let's find out. I can't open the door. You have to.
Andre?
Dude, I doubt he came down here all by himself. He would have not done that. No one's that stupid. This flashlight is shit, by the way.
Andre, where are you, man?
He is everywhere. I'm just wondering why I'm playing the camera guy instead of, you know, watching.
What the hell?
That, my friend, is as a... Oh, oh, oh.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Probably.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Yeah, absolutely. So now I know where the hatch is. But what do I do with that information? Oh, duck. Why are you guys even here? Oh, was she babysitting for these people?
First.
Me? No, you first.
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Bullshit.
So, you first.
Bullshit. Fine. Fuck you up the asshole, my friend.
That's actually a great excuse. Like, he came up with that on the spot. I'm not looking around.
What was the place went down fucking deep?
What do you see? What is it?
I thought you were gonna come down. Oh no. Andre. Hello. Oh shit. Hi. Well, it sounds like Clancy is pretty dead to me. Just a little bit. Just a little bit dead. I don't want to look around. They're going to be waiting right behind me. Okay, no. I probably should have closed the door before I walked in. Looks like the owners... Aha! Good boy! Alright, I gotta cut it off. Soon. Not yet. I'm not going down there. You must be high if you think I'm going down there. That's me, right? That's me walking. These fucking bugs, man. Like I said, like, I'm walking. Oh. No, I wouldn't go down there, man. I'd say, I'm sorry, but, like, I know you probably love your wife, but I'd be like, fuck you, Mia. Like, goddamn. That probably hurt. Was that door always open?
Damn it.
So this is where Mr. Clancy died. Okay. Oh, fuck no. Ew. Now this water is literally dank. Why is there still lights down here? Oh. Okay, we're good. My shoulders are so tense. I'm so sorry. I farted in the pool. Okay. No. Okay. Well, I already made it fat farther than Clancy did. Fuck you, don't do that. I don't know why they call it biohazard. What's in there? I don't want to keep going. I don't want to. Oh, it's auto saving. Oh, I don't auto save. Oh, I don't auto save.
Mia,
that's not Mia. I don't think I can use a driver's license. Shit, I won't cut it. Oh. Andre. Clancy. That was her names.
Not sure how I feel about that. Bolt cutters. What the fuck was that? This isn't Nancy, my friend. She wouldn't be locked up like this. I mean, not Nancy, Mia.
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
I know.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who's he?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need
Daddy.
To go.
Daddy, oh, this is your family?
We need to go now.
What the fuck? I think I should have met your family before we were married.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on?
Probably not.
Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
I think you should know. Are you okay? Mia. Sweetheart.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
I don't trust you.
I think it's this
You
place.
Think? Oh, God. How'd I ever wind up in this marriage? Sweetheart. What's going on? Babe, you know how it's felt to go home and say, honey, I'm home for the past 3 years and you not be there? You know what it's felt like? Of course you don't.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Clearly.
We have to go this way.
You said that you think we have to go this way, but you don't know for sure, correct?
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
The family? Babe, you're not making any sense. Okay, can I go through?
There. It's there.
What air?
This is it.
This is it. That doesn't sound good. Oh, my hands are so sweaty. Oh, God, I don't like it.
I remember this room.
I remember.
There's another door here. I'm sure.
There's a door through there.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Hey, calm down.
We're gonna be a family.
What?
There's another door in here, I'm sure of it.
Sweetheart. Oh.
Yeah. I gotta get out of here.
I don't trust you.
Just stay here, alright?
Duh, fuck, you're not. Stop it! Mia, don't go all psycho crazy on me, please. Mia, please refrain from going psycho crazy. Ooh, it's a doll. Oh, is that a Mia doll? Why'd you put it down? Oh, it's a little sister.
No, leave me alone!
Mia?
Mia? Mia. Oh yeah, just go through the open door. Why not? Alright, where the fuck you go? I don't care if I don't trust that bitch. She's my bitch. Where are you at? Where you at? Fight me. Fight me. God, I got that. Fight me. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Where you at? That's right, you run away. That's right. Oh wait, no, don't run away. I need my wife. You know what it's been like not having sex for 3 years? Not, why are you knocking? Nobody's home. No, nobody is home. No? Okay. Where was that knocking coming from? This door? No. Mia! Hello? Oh shit. Sweetheart. Dude, honestly, like, I know you love your wife, but I would have peaced the fuck out. I'm not heroic like you are. Am I supposed to be my tongue? What the fuck? What is that breathing? Oh no! Oh no no no! No 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 no! No 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 no! Oh shit! Mia? Ow! Bitch! Why weren't you like that in bed? Oh! Yo! Hey, calm down! Ah! Yo! That's my hand! Mia, calm your fucking tits. Ah! No. Can you stop? Mia? When we get home, no fucking TV for you.
Why is the music cutting off?
Ow, you bitch.
I can hear her.
You can hear who?
I can feel her clawing her way back inside.
Bitch, you cut my hands!
Get out! Leave me alone!
Oh, man. Oh, fuck yeah, let me do it. God damn. Dude.
The fuck are you, Mia?
Dude, your hand just got stabbed by this woman. Bitch, I would not. Oh. Anyway, so something that's, I guess that's why I got two, because one of them was scripted and, Oh! Mia! Abso-fucking-lutely! Do I have to beat the...
I'm dead, Ethan. I can never...
Okay, bye. Bye-bye. I feel no sympathy. Bye-bye. I never loved you. You're terrible in bed. Fuck you. Ooh. Don't do that. That's not fucking right. Alright, whatever. Sweetheart, I came to rescue you 3 years later. Phone! Can I use the first aid on you? No? Hello? Hello?
You really shouldn't have come here.
I know.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Okay.
Attic.
that. Now.
Can I have it? Eh. Okay. Well. Is there no way for me to save this game at all? Can I save this game as on? Well, that was an endeavor. I've been playing for like 40 minutes already. Well, I didn't want to do that. How many more do I have? Anyway, I'm so sorry for being a little baby, for being a little whiny bitch, but it's okay because that just adds on to the entertainment. We'll get something more interesting. Anyway, this has been Resident Evil 7 and Biohazard. I now realize why they call it Biohazard. The house is nasty as fuck. But anyway, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I know this is a game that was really, really highly requested. That and Titanfall 2. Watch Dogs 2 and other games, which will be played in the future, but for now I will just be sticking to Resident Evil 7, Outlast, and maybe, most likely, the campaign for Titanfall. Anyway, it seems like I'm all out of time for this episode, guys. Y'all know the drill. Like, comment, subscribe. This is Mr. Jolie signing off, and I will see you all later. Where is this motherfucker?
He's outside.
So. Whoa, 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 whoa.
What?
I heard him.
I'm gonna feed them.
Drive in the nails. Oh, my shoulders are so tense. Shut up, Axel. Oh, man.